Now, the brains behind the hit Kiwi panel show 7 Days have racked their grey matter and come up with a new take on the genre, a trans-Tasman quiz night bun fight.
Along with the cream of Kiwi and Aussie comics, Patriot Brains boasts the secret ingredient behind many a successful panel show, British comedian Bill Bailey. After some gentle pestering, he let me sniff around the set of his new baby. So this is it, Bill? This is the set?
Yes.
Colourful?
Yeah, it is, isn't it? And of course, you know, you've got the two flags represented.
Well, really, well,
more
which
or less.
One's which?
This is New Zealand.
Really?
Yeah. This is Australia. Well,
yeah.
Obviously, the colour scheme not quite accurate, but the stars, I think, are reflected.
You can see what's been happening here with New Zealand and Australian flags for the longest time.
Yes.
I mean, even New Zealanders and Australians are confused.
I know. There's a little bit of star envy.
The spices of Kiwi and Aussie rivalry are the key ingredients for this TV soup. A certain cricket match may be mentioned, a few classic TV shows, and plenty of sheep.
Hello, I'm Bill Bailey, and welcome to Patriot Brains, the show that laughs in the face of conflict.
You've got to say, though, there's also probably a very fine line between a healthy rivalry between countries and all-out world war.
Yes.
I mean, you wouldn't want to be starting something here between two quite peaceful nations in a lot of ways.
Am I, you're saying I'm coming in, stirring up a lot of old, you know, rivalries?
Well, it's kind of the old colonial master
turning
up, you know.
Just lording it over the countries and exposing a lot of old wounds that had hitherto been sort of patched up. Yeah, there is a bit of that.
If Australia is hot and dusty, this country is the opposite. Damp, overcast, temperate. The motto for this country should be, it's actually quite nice once you're in.
What are your observations so far of Australians and New Zealanders?
I think there's a you know, a lot of friendly rivalry. It tends to flare up a little bit when people seem to claim, you know, like Australia claims things from New Zealand. There's a little bit of that goes on.
Because, of course, I think Australians like to think of us as kind of backward inbreds. Mm. And we like to think of them as
brash
yes. and annoying.
Yeah.
Is that what you've found so far?
Yeah.
Good.
This is the board and it changes every week.
Some surprising subjects are covered in the first episode, including a rural fashion-off between the two nations.
Can I be completely honest?
Yes.
I can read the label on the bottom
page. Yeah, I can see the label.
And prepare yourself for some memorable advertising.
What is this ad telling us not to do?
The same day, David.
You are one of the kings of the panel show. You've been on so many fantastic panel shows.
I've done a lot of panel shows. I was a team captain on Nevermind the Buzzcocks, the music panel show, for that was, I think I did 120 shows of that. And then QI and then various other ones, Cats to Countdown. But what's different about this is that this time I'm the host.
Shock factor is a great technique to get your point across to an audience. I am Satan!
You do look a bit like a kind of camp
I
Satan.
I sort of do look a bit like, what do you say, a camp Satan?
Yeah, it's just kind of a, ooh.
Now, oh, the number of the beast, oh.
So, oh, won't you burn in hell?
Oh, you'll burn, never mind in hell.